was at the church and I could feel her presence. And it's one of those ones I was thinking, like, my whole body was just acting weird. And I was like, what is this feeling? What is this? Like, what? I have no name for this feeling. No, it's true, it is love. Emotions anymore. Love is a choice that you choose to make. Every day you wake up next to someone who you've been with for like years and years, it's not that an emotion anymore. It's a choice that you make. And to be honest with you, it's a choice that I've made today that I will never regret.
I don't know how to take care of girls, but you, because of you, we will learn. Thank you so very much. And we appreciate you. May the Lord keep you and preserve you.
The perfect woman for Keith, because I've known Keith all my life and now he is. Yeah, you are the perfect mold for Keith. You guys complement each other. I see you guys day in, day out, how you complement each other, how you make each other happy, how you protect each other, how you care for each other. And I pray to God you keep on doing that all the days of your life.
Make sure what do I bring you
now? Check it out, yo.
And I go love you even though they hate you. My mommy don't even see Kenny now.
Check it out, yo.
You can lean on her, she's there, she's supportive, she's caring, she's nurturing, she's so smart, she's very wise. There's so many words I can use to describe my sister. And today, finally, she's getting married. I'm just so excited for her. The journey begins. I'm going to have niece and nephew soon.
Against any evil world, we both side.